Once again, this match lasted 2 hours and 40 minutes. And is Wayne Brady gonna have to Djokovic? Novak, the top seed in the Rogers Cup, advances